As soon as I start pulling the throttle, we notice that from 0.8 volts to 1.1 volts there is no reaction from the motor. As soon as we exceed 1.1 volts of safety range, the motor starts spinning. As you can see, the maximum rotation speed of the motor stops at 3.1 volts, signal output from the throttle. And above 3.1 volts there is no change in rotation speed, which will be same until 4.2 volts signal output.